Welcome to this 4-bedroom house for sale in Vincent, East London, Eastern Cape, South Africa for R2,500,000. Easy living at its best. Level single-story home with 4-bedroom, 2-bathroom, double garage, flatlet, 2 lounges, open-plan kitchen and dining room. The home is built in an L shape with living and bathroom sliding doors flowing to patio, pool and garden. The house is well positioned within walking distance to Hudson schools. The suburb of Vincent was named after Amelius Vincent, a town councillor and former mayor of East London. The area that is known as Vincent first came under settler development in 1857, with the arrival of the British German Legion. Vincent is known for its peaceful and tranquil atmosphere with magnificent aged trees. Vincent is within walking distance to the well-known Hudson Park Primary and High School. The suburb is sought after due to its proximity to schools and amenities. As East London has expanded, some parts of Vincent have been transformed into business precincts, but the municipality has curbed this trend due to fears that the road network cannot support further commercial development. The net result is that there are areas with high concentrations of residents and others where there are numerous small businesses. It's an eclectic mix that works well. It is truly a suburb that has transformed into a place where you can work and play. The Vincent Park Shopping Centre is probably the epicentre of business within this suburb, which has many restaurants such as Ocean Basket, Mug and Bean and Wimpy. There are offices, B&Bs, banks, butcheries and hairdressers together with specialist boutique shops which sell a wide variety of goods and services. Vincent offers property to suit all your needs, be it homes, apartments or townhouses. Residential property is conveniently situated to schools, shops and office parks. Property in this area is highly sought after. Townhouses in the suburb sell from £1,500,000 upwards and homes are selling from £1,800,000 to £6,500,000. For more information on this property or to arrange a viewing, please contact us.